Push a searching, true story. You broke for me. I've been counting hundreds ever since I was a shorty. I get to the money and you know it's mandatory. Asking for my time when you know you can't afford it. I'ma spend this money, I'ma save mine. Cause I'ma bail him out if he do jail time. Or empty out the safe if he ain't worth the wait. Cause I'ma get mine or do him real slime. I promise you gon' love it, I'll be worth the chase. Cause I could be the drinker to your Kevin Gates. He tryna be on a second date. He got these bitches thirst, but I just can't relate. Spend that bag for a real bitch. Spend that bag if you love me. I got 10,000 on the field list. But you can only get it if you're lucky. I'm not no if he don't deserve it. Blew a bag on that cause he know I'm worth it. Maybelline cover girl for certain. And my body on point, they be like, who's just searching? True story, but for me. I've been counting hundreds ever since I was a shorty. I get to the money and you know it's mandatory. Asking for my time when you know you can't afford it.
A UFC welterweight division matchup. Alright, so here we go with round one. Seems to be a throwback type of matchup here. The classically trained striker taking on the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt. But BJJ black belt with this guy doesn't even begin to describe his credentials.
It does not describe how good he is. His vast knowledge of all the Jiu-Jitsu positions. This guy wants you on the ground. There is no place where you are safe. You are constantly getting attacked. He's always throwing up submissions. He's always attacking arms. He's always attacking your neck. Doing everything to try and make you think submission's coming, even if it's just to change position to secure top.
Well, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Able to check that kick as well.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one? Oh! He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Back to the feet. Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he lands a huge right hand. Oh, straight right. Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Oh, and
he needs to start looking at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, big left hook there.
He's done. He's done.
Was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight.